Welding masks are the most important aspect of the welding process. Or, like one Russian used to say, safety is the number one priority. Here I have probably the cheapest true-color auto-darkening welding helmet. The price? Only 40 euros. Obviously, it's a Chinese product. Unfortunately, I am unable to find the manufacturer's name anywhere on the packaging. Again, according to the packaging, this should meet the following standards: ANSI, codes AS, NZS. Depending on the model, it meets the following optic class. And on the back side of the packaging, there is a comparison between the traditional photosolar welding masks and the true color. As you can see, on the true color, when they're in the clear state, the colors are more vivid, more real, and that's why the name of the technology is True Color. Let's open the packaging. The user manual is the only place where we have some brand, WeldTech Expert 9000 series. We have a headband and of course the mask itself, no brand on it, only the True Color inscription. We have some protective foil over here. This is how the IDF cartridge looks like. As you can see, we have a test button, a low battery indicator. This model should be with a rechargeable lithium-ion battery, and it has the option for charging the battery with the standard micro USB cable. Here you can see the charging port. We have a battery level indicator and a micro switch for selecting between the two modes, charging and working mode. Of course, when you're welding with the mask, this should be in this mode, ADF power on. Next, we have the same switch but with three states over here: grinding, 5 to 8, DIN 5 to 8, and DIN 9 to 13. The second two options control the modes of this potentiometer over here. That's responsible for selecting the shade of the dark state of the mask. We have second potentiometer for selecting the sensitivity of the ADF cartridge, and a third potentiometer for selecting the delay from changing from dark to clear state. Some warnings over here. How to unclip the cartridge. It's very simple. And here's the cartridge itself. And this is how to remove the battery. Unfortunately, this one here is a standard lithium battery. It's not a rechargeable. But for a price of 40 euros, this is what you get. For a welding mask with such qualities, I think the price is a real bargain. The viewing space is 100 by 60 mm, 4 arc sensors, the power supply, solar cell and rechargeable lithium-ion battery. The clear state of the mask meets the standard DIN 4. For the dark state, the user can either select DIN 5 to 8 or DIN 9 to 13. Grinding function, low battery indicator, DIN 16, UV and IR protection all the time. Simply everything a welder could ask for. That's all from me. If you'd like the video, thumbs up and subscribe.